felt before. And I think that was the seed to, you know, the journey that we have had.